Dust by Sara Teasdale. When I went to look at what had long been hidden, a jewel laid long ago in a secret place, I trembled, for I thought to see its dark, deep fire, but only a pinch of dust blew up in my face. I almost gave my life long ago for a thing that has gone to dust now, stinging my eyes. It is strange how often a heart must be broken before the years can make it wise.